not the hello I was hoping for. You can't get to me, and I can't get to you. See, they built this room after the Berlin Wall went up so that enemies could talk face to face without threat of death. So, here we are.
What are you doing here, Roman?
I jumped on the first flight as soon as Diedrich told me you're on the case. I just thought it was time that we had a little chat.
You got nothing on me now. I told Jane everything.
Really? Everything? How'd she take it? I am sorry to hear that.
You set me up. You used a child. Your own niece.
Well, she was more than willing. She's young like you and Jane. She understands what has to be done.
Whatever it is that you have planned, whatever lies you're feeding her, it's over. You can't control her anymore.
Maybe. But I still got a lot of moves left. You'll see soon enough. Weller, when are you gonna realize that we are on the same side of this? Crawford is the target. But I need you and the FBI if we're gonna bring him down. And you need me. You may not agree with my methods, but we both want the same result.
Any way that you spin this, Roman, it ends in the same way. With you, alone. Aren't you getting tired of that?
I've seen what my life could have looked like if none of this ever happened to me. But that's just not in the cards for me.
No, it's not. Because Avery was your last chance. You manipulated her. You used her. And you lied to her. You did the same thing that Shepard has done to you for your whole life.
You're very lucky this glass is doing its job.